On Tuesdays, I might get a drink and a popcorn. Look at the difference in price. What would be the difference in price for four people each to get a popcorn and drink if the regular price of popcorn is $6.50 and the regular price of drinks is $5? For a family of four, what's the difference in price?